Okay, this battle looks good.
Goku returns to Earth after crushing Frieza. However, the shocking truth is confirmed. Frieza had an older brother who is heading to Earth. Does Goku have a chance of prevailing against an extremely formidable enemy that surpasses Frieza?
You! Even Piccolo sacrificed himself for me!
A Saiyan born and bred for battle has no need of such feelings.
Ready? Fight!
Try this! Try this!
Let me show the power of a Super Saiyan!
Share your energy with me!
I'm not as weak as my little brother!
Now you've done it! Share your energy with me! Try this!
You missed it!
I'm not as weak as my little brother!
Try this!
Trouble. Fortunately for me, I still have one more transformation to make. Consider yourself honored! You'll be the first to witness my ultimate fall!
Amazing! He's more powerful than Frieza!
Now, let's begin!
What's happening?
finish.
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you?
Frieza?
It looks like... Dr.
Oh, how you doing? What scenario? Vegeta with the Frieza. A lot of new Super Saiyans appear. Oh, and androids too.
You're Goku, right?
Yeah. Who are you?
I'm Trunks. I've come from the future.
The future? No way.
3 years from now, the androids will appear on Earth.
Yeah? Well, we defeat them, don't we?
No. They're too strong.
I see. Then I'll have to train even harder. Don't worry, I will defeat them.
I knew I could depend on you. Please, come with me. I'll guide you. Androids 19 and 20. This is very different from the future I'm from. Well, here I go.
3 years later, the androids finally appear in town. Goku tries to fight them off, but a strange heart condition cripples his efforts. At that time, Vegeta appears before Goku.
Goku's just tired, that's all!
problem with your body.
Yikes!
I unlocked a new battle. Father's wrong. We can't let him achieve perfect form.